Well, hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Original Sin. I've just done some inventory management stuff and selling items, and I figured that would not be very interesting to watch, so I just cut it out. I just noticed I have some unidentified stuff here, so that's what I wanted to check out now right now. Identify this. So we've got some nice armor here. What's this? Unmovement, unbreakable. That's pretty nice. Maybe we should give that to Medora. Since she would... She's probably going to get hit a lot more. At least that's the idea so far. Have her kind of as a tank. Now we can send this. Well, we could sell this at some point. Mitid raids, nice armor vitality, more initiative, immunity to poison, dexterity 6, so that's definitely a Bear-Daughter item. Let's give that to Bear-Daughter. I hope she will like it. She will, very much. Dexterity 6, blah blah blah, nice armor vitality, nice. Good. What did we get more? Yeah, so we didn't identify those items. And what's next? I wanted to talk about something. This series is not really taking off for on the views side. Not that I'm a popular YouTuber of any account, but still, there's almost no views on this. Which is not a real problem to me. I'm just having fun. But I thought I'd change the rhythm up a bit, so... If there's any of you watching and, I don't know, sort of not showing up or something, I'm going to switch this over to one video, even if it's a half an hour or an hour long. Every week or so, every Saturday. Shh. So yeah, every week, every Saturday, if I manage to do that. Since I now can schedule uploads, that's a lot easier for me. Because I can just upload any videos I record right from my job, since I have fiber and very, very fast uploads there. And so I can just do that from there, which is very easy for me. And then I can just schedule the uploads and have a video ready whenever I can manage to put one out. So that's my thoughts on that. Let's just see and go and do something maybe while we're at it. We need to get to the abandoned church. Maybe we should go out the door and then over to the right here. We have potions. Medora doesn't have any potions, I believe. No, we should probably send some potions over to Medora. How can I split these? Alt? Oh no! Damn it. Well then, we don't have any potions left. Yeah, one potion here, no potions for her, no potions for her. So I basically have one potion. Let's give it to Medora. You can use that here. And we'll figure it out somewhere. We don't need potions. We're fine. We do need potions. Where can I buy potions in here? It's, Ooh, we could rest here. That's nice. That's good to know. Instead of going back to the end of time every time. Okay, well, let's just leave and see what the hell happens. How's our formation doing? Bear-Daughter, you're not supposed to be all the way in front. I'm not happy with this position, guys. Like this? Yeah, but then Medora here. Go. Oh yeah, Medora is the one in front. Like this? That's looking alright-ish. Okay, let's go this way. I believe. Map. Yeah, this way. This way we haven't really gone, I believe. And let's save it here. Because we are moving into fiery places. Oh, out of sight. A little more closer over here. Yay! We're doing stuff.
It's heating up.
Okay. Now, you. Pick up this guy and drop him like here, where we can see him. Damn! Down you go. Oh yeah. Shoot him. That's an efficient fight. Nice. Don't walk in the fire. Don't walk in the fire. Thank you. What's going on, Bear Otter?
Source Hunter, I saw something in Sicile that has puzzled me for some time. Perhaps you might help me understand.
Perhaps I might.
Before I was caged by the Screech Woman, I met a man who asked me to spare a coin. I guess he wanted something to trade for food or clothes.
Indeed.
Yet he seemed no weaker than the other townsfolk. He was not sick or old. How can it be that he cannot hunt his own food? Why does he ask others to do this for him?
It's a big mystery. The laws of humanity are more complex than those of nature. It requires as much luck and strength. There are always those willing to help a fellow in need. Yeah.
I can understand such a thing. Even the best hunter might starve if, by chance, the winter stretches farther than it should.
Yeah.
It is rare that a bear would offer a killing to a stranger in need, however. It seems humanity is more generous with its riches.
Well, not really, if current events are of any indication to that. But let's not speak about that. We're here to play video games.
Potent heat. Potent heat.
Yeah, that's what she said. Just said.
It's just the wind, Blossius. Call your boots.
Oh yeah, there was something about these guys. But that's bones. I spoke to those guys before. Let's see if I can. I think we spoke to these guys. But we did not pick up this grenade for you. Braces, sure, for you. And some fanny blossom. Braces, where are the braces? Here they are. Good. Okay, didn't we do something for these guys?
Why don't you get on back to Sarsil while you still can? There's nothing can be done in this godforsaken place.
Okay, well, I think we spoke to these guys but didn't do anything yet for them. We can go through here somehow. I think I have a rain scroll, don't I? Inventory? A rain scroll. I have two, actually. That's good. So I could just basically cool this whole area down. We should probably do that. Medora.
I'm overheating here.
Give yourself the fire.
Uh-oh. Okay, rain. As far as possible and then over here. It's raining. It's pouring, but I ain't complaining, cause I like the rain. This costs 3, yeah. So I can use 2 AP. Move forward, and then use this one. Gotcha. No. Gotcha.
Baking like a cake.
Who's this? Oh, this boy, bad order. Go ahead. Shoot again. Good. Medora, you just charge right in then. And punch him in the face. Ah, oh, takes 4. Well, wait then. That's fine. Uh-oh. When he's on fire, he's healing. Ow. Yeah, I noticed that. This is not going to go well, is it?
It's heating up.
Yeah. No, that's not going to do shit for them. Medora! Shoot this idiot. And, I don't know. Try to freeze his ass. That's not going to do anything, is it? Oh, it did. Interesting. Well then, shoot him. Is he not almost dead? Yeah, he's almost dead. Hold on, wait a sec. And you just blast him. Yeah! Oops. I stunned Bad Otter. No, I stunned Medora. We need to stop confusing those guys. Okay, well, so far so good-ish. Arrows. Give the arrow to Bad Otter. She will need them more. Let's save! Where's the other guy? Where did I kill the other guy? I think I killed him over here somewhere. Oh no. Well. It's time we move up. Oh. Don't have enough strength? You. You can move these. Oh well. Then just stay there. Let's go fight some other guys. A lot of guys, actually. Okay, rain scroll.
One of us
over there.
In the rain, nobody can see you cry.
Wow. Alright. Now, we plan for a bigger fight. Move over here, wait. You shoot this guy. Again. Good. You just charge right in. Knockdown failed. That's not good. Okay, one guy burning. Ow. Some more guys burning. Yeah! Do this one. Yeah. And then we wait. I shall not. There's a lot of guys here. We are probably gonna die. Well, at least someone's going to burn. Let's pick this archer up and drop him in the melee here. Like here. Okay.
I'm overheating here.
Yeah, you're overheating. Let's see what arrows you have. Freezing arrow, knockdown arrow, poison arrow, smoke screen, static cloud. Ooh, that one's good. Maybe we should use this one over. We'll keep that one for stuff over here, I guess. Let's just shoot normally. This guy. You're gonna die right now. Oh, no, not right now. Eh? Can I do this one? Yeah. Haha! Waits you. Okay, good.
You must suffer.
No!
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
Hit this guy. Uh-oh. I need to be more careful with that. At least they're all stunned. Oh, he's not... He's healing. Of course, since I'm using... Oh, damn it. Inventory. I don't have anything else I can use. Earth staff. Let's use this then. Shoot him! Shoot him again!
It's heating up.
Okay, now, you. Oh, that's not doing much, but it's doing something. Yeah! Okay, this battle is going okay-ish. Shoot him. Oh, nice one. Damn it. Well then, hit him in the face. Hit him again. And hit him a third time. Oh yeah, we leveled up, nice. Let's see, what can we do? Skills, what's this? No, I cannot. Yeah, these are good. It's not skills I need, it's inventory and then points and stuff. Two attributes available. I'm already doing two-handed stuff. Defense reduces the chance to receive a status by 30%. That's nice. Knocked down, burning, frozen, bleeding, crippled, blinded, weak, diseased, armor specialist does plus 6 armor rating. Let's increase our chances to not get burned and stuff. That looks good. You, weapons. With a bow? You're using bow. Or maybe we should... And just give you some more skills or something. Marksman. Yeah, she's not really using those actually. Ricochet. Ooh. I should use this one more often. Why is he having a staff of mages? Did I equip a staff on her? No, I didn't. I don't know. Let's see. Craftsmanship, not really useful right now. Tenebrium. I don't know what this is. Bow. Let's increase your bow. That's good. Yeah, nice. Guys, we're moving forward in the world. Let's save the game again. And pick up all the items we can see. All leather cap. Padded leather boots, some gold, save the game again. What's all those items we picked up? Some padded leather boots for Adora. Explosive arrow sent to battle. Some old leather cap. For you, Medora, a minor healing potion. That's something you can use over here. Oh, that's the same. Okay, I get it. Toxic grenades. I don't know, they're not really useful over here. Oil flasks, poison flasks, nail bombs, well, frost grenades, so, okay, well, let's see, what's over here? What more can we kill over here? Let's go over to this side. There's stuff burning over here. Hi, guys! No, you won't. We will kill you first. Who's this guy? Let's drop you on Medora's feet. Or drop you, like, over here, so you have to come back for a whole way. That hurt, didn't it? I don't know if that was useful, but whatever. Let's try and freeze him. He's chilled, yeah. Ready for some more chilling action? Yeah. Charge! And I'm out of AP. What's this? Sure, do this. And then wait. He got away and healed. Well, he didn't go very far, but... Oh, wow. Okay. He healed a lot, actually. Let's just charge right into him, then. Oops. Now I'm burning. Get out of the fire. That was not good. That was not smart. And this was not smart as well. Oh, damn, there's a third one. Uh-oh. I did not see that third one there. Let's get rid of this one first. Now wait, and then... Shoot him! Die! Yeah! Okay, level up for these two guys. You can wait. I need to use that thing more. Crushing fist. Crush him! What's this? Oil flasks. That's not very useful. Medora, just move up to this guy. You can punch him later. Ow. I'm on fire! I cannot use Vampiric Touch. Let's move you over here. And then use Vampiric Touch on this guy. Yeah! You didn't even hit me, guy.
Stay in combat.
Water! Nice. I'm closer. Wait a second. Oh, this is Scarlet. Why am I confusing Scarlet and Medora all the time? Bad order. You should probably shoot this guy. Especially since he's still burning. Oh, wait. Move one step. Oof. Move a little closer. And then wait.
Potent heat.
Yeah, potent heat. Down you go! Yeah! Medora is awesome. Up. We're in... He can't do anything right now. Just wait.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
Just shoot this guy then. and I don't know, move closer. Staves are not really useful. I should probably move back to something else. Again. Oh, it takes four. Well, whatever. Again. Hit him in the face. Well then, hit him not. Crushing prison. Here you go. Bam!
Have mercy on your soul.
Nice. Okay. Woo. What the hell is it? An avatar of Frost Scroll. Make a target immune to being frozen. Melee attackers may get frozen. Okay. That's interesting. And there was some arrow. Should I move her back up to not staves? Because staff is it's melee, and I don't want melee actually. I want to stay far away from everything. So let's just give these two to Scarlet. And I might have gone a wrong way. Yeah, she's doing wand. Let's doing wands. Oh yeah. What? New skills? What? What? Oh! Here, there's this stuff available here. Shall we give her... Offense, constitution, speed... Let's give her some more intelligence. You, Roderick. You're doing quite well for yourself. Maybe you should get more... what's this? Electronic. Aerotherge. Yeah, here we go. Yeah! And you have one of these available. You have already 8 in... Let's put you up in 9 in intelligence. You have one more skill available. Let's give you some more leadership. Or bartering. Nah. Leadership. Or not. Nasty deeds, nah. We're knights. I cannot invest in anything I already have here. Defense and stuff. So yeah, go leadership. And here, we have some more. Offense rating with strength-based weapon, man-at-arms, how much you can carry, weight of items you can move, how far you can throw them, constitution. Survive longer. Sure, move your constitution a bit up. And you have one of these points as well. Let's move your dexterity up to 9. Just specialize the party, basically. So far, so good. Save the game. This is doing, we're doing quite well. I'm going to have a little break here, but I will be back in a second. See ya.